And the alarms went off, and thank God for the two, because the one at the back my son had just recently put on, and the one then right over my bedroom entrance, they were going off, and I woke with a start. And so as I moved to the back, as they were going toward that back where I realized that's where the fire is, I realized, get out, get out. By this time, I had gotten my cell out of the pocket, and I was getting 911.
911, what's the nature of your emergency?
I remember saying that. Anyone else in there? No, no. Well, just made it emphatically, very loud, three times. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. And then the smoke started coming at me, and as quickly as I could, I grabbed on that rope, and I started for the door, and when I got the door open, because I had security on, the security went off, and I got out the front entrance, and the police were coming up, and this policeman came up to me, and he said, anyone else in there? I said, no. He said, come on. And so instead of trying to walk me anywhere, he just picked me up and carried me to the squad car, and that's where they kept me while all this was going on. And it was because it was overwhelming. There were at least six fire trucks there, and there were at least 30 firemen, 30 first responders immediately all over that place. I say within 4 to 5 minutes they had that place covered. The response is just unbelievable, but I thank God for their expertise. That's all I've got to say. Thank God for the expertise. And I thank God. I guess that's the main thing I do. Thank God. God's hand is still in control. Hand is over all. Amen.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, minor fall, major lift. That four can compose it. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne, cut your hair from your lips. She drew the